Second year, goal start, because Adrian Wade was re-handicapped and went to four goals. So in it goes now. Fidia Alberti, he's on the ball there now, just setting it up. He does a nice drive down the field there now. Tony Herrera, he's coming in there. David Pearl rides over it. Gonzalo Pires, he gets a nice back shot there. Adrian Wade, he's number one, on the ball now. He takes it up there towards the centre of the field. Rod Matthews, he's coming back in defence, but Adrian Wade, he gets another nice forehand drive, going a little bit wide, out to the right of the ground. Rod Matthews now. Can't quite get his backhand. He's called off it there. Fidi Alberti plays, nice little back shot, out to the boards. Here it comes now. Rosamunda on the attack. Herrera's on it now. He gets hooked out nicely. Two threes here battling. Piggy Alberti goes in for the hook. He comes up with the ball, takes it away from Pires there. He's kept to play it now. Close to the boards, just ticks it up there again. Just a little squirmish going on over there now. Piggy Alberti, he's got control of the ball now. Just bringing it round there now. Rod Matthews backing him up, plays a nice little forehand out there, just waiting for the ball to settle now. He's hard ridden, but then through he comes now. Rod Matthews with a shot at goal, unfortunately just to the right of the post. Number four, he opts to take it across goal. Nice little shot over there now to Tenora. Adrian Wade drags from the back behind his ponytail, tries to straighten it up, and up the field goes a little bit there now to Tenora. Adrian Wade, called off and by Gonzalo Pires. And that's a beautiful forehand drive right up into the goal mouth. It's nicely cleared there, though. Gonzalo Tenora just turning around on the ball there now. He's going to run it in towards goal. Piggy Alberti, here's a nice meat shot. Umpire's whistle gone to the centre. Gonzalo Pires, in he comes now. That's a lovely lofted shot right over the top. No chance of the person coming across to block that one. Elston White have now equaled it up at 1-1. Umpire's lining up in the centre, in goes the ball. It's gone back to the number threes, and Piggy Alberti just stops it, does a little back shot there. But Kerry Packer going back on the near side. He gets a nice little backhander there now. Whistle gone, in he comes now. Kerry Packer for Elston White. Drives that one up there now. Not quite where he wanted to go, but Piggy Alberti quickly on the line. Kerry Packer coming down the line. Pires, in he comes now. Gets hold of that one very nicely, going beautifully in towards the goal. And that's straight between the back and halfway now. Umpire lines him up. Just waiting for him to get back a little bit so he can get a nice channel to throw the ball in. In it rolls now. It's come around, come up to the twos. Tenora, nice little back shot. Chips it out. Adrian Wade had to change direction and come back the boards to get it. He's on the ball there now. Plays a nice little shot there now. Does his nice, lovely driving shot straight up there in front of goal. Rod Matthews there though. He's got it on his near side. That's a lovely saving backhander. Hard one to do under pressure there, but it's taken all the pressure off Rosamunda. Now, they're just playing with the ball on the boards. Piggy Alberti going down the field there now, while Herrera just waiting to get his big shot away. Pires is there just watching him, making things difficult for him. That's it. Ball comes through there now. Up to David Pearl on the near side. Can't quite get onto it though. Tenora, he quickly brings that under the neck shot. Going through there by himself there now. Gonzalo Tenora, right in the far corner there. He's called off it nicely by Pires. He's got plenty of time now. Checks his pony back. He's got plenty of time now to straighten it up. He runs it in towards goal there now. Having a bit of trouble controlling that ball though. Couple of blue players, then they come there now. Piggy Alberti, that's a lovely drive. He's got them out of trouble for the time being. David Pearl coming up there in the number one position, but he's nicely covered there. Round the ball goes. Tenora, it's a nice bit of defensive play. He's turned into attack now. Going up the sideline, getting ready for his next shot in, trying to bring into a goal. Can't control the ball, just gets away. Has another shot of the near side, backhander. Adrian Wade there, he just chips it back in there. Piggy Alberti, he opts to take the ball right out to the sideline. Just waiting there now till he gets the ball set up. He'll be looking for the big shot here now, if he can get out of trouble there, get them on the roll. Here it comes now, right down. David Pearl going hard for the ball. He's playing very well in the number one position here. He'll go for a shot at goal, brings it across very nicely right in. But Gonzalo Pires, he's read that play beautifully. He comes across, unfortunately can't quite get his next shot. Controls it a little bit better there now. He's got plenty of time. He's unmarked. Waits the ball just to rest off the boards. Here he comes. Drives that one up there now. Adrian Wade doesn't quite get to him. Picky Alberti brings it across to the near side. He'll go now to bring it round. Pires coming in fast here now. He'll put a bit of pressure on him. Just can't quite get onto the ball. Picky Alberti has to check his pony. Adrian Wade, little shot top back. Tanora reads that one nicely. He's free now. Rod Matthews going back in defence. That's a lovely approach shot from Tanora. Unfortunately, he's just going to run a little bit wide of the post to the left. Bad luck for you coming in. Officer take it across goal. Rod Matthews, he's there. Coming now. Beautiful shot from Rod Matthews. He brings it right down over halfway. Kerry Packer coming back there now. Going for the back shot. Gets it nicely. Biggie coming through now on that back shot from Herrera. This could be trouble here. Unfortunately, hits the horse. Umpire's whistle gone. Alberti coming in now to take this 40-yard penalty hit for Rosamunda. Steady his horse down. Gets hold of that one beautifully. 9-goal play. Hits that one right over the top. The first chucker. It's an interesting Felston White. Started. Picky Alberti. They'll bring it back to halfway to start. Recommence here. The second chucker in it goes. Caught in the number threes. Pires and Picky Alberti. They're fighting for it there now. Come back to the twos. And here he does a little hit shot there, but Gonzalo Tanora, he's back onto that. Can't quite control it. Picky Alberti back in there quickly. He's got that ball on the end of his stick now. Hard ridden though. Kerry Packer, plenty of time. Does a little near side back shot. Changes the line there. Umpire's whistle gone. And he comes now, Picky Alberti. Hops to the little dribble shot there. Just to get him a little bit closer. Go for another one now. Goes to the big one now. Unfortunately, it doesn't go up in the air. Along the ground. Stopped by a pony. Cleared nicely there by Elliston White. They've got out of trouble. Down the field now. Forced to take it on his near side. Lovely shot though. Bad bouncing ball. Hits over the top of it. And we have Gonzalo Pires. He's on it now. He's got a chance to drive that ball lovely in the goal. Tanora's there, just can't quite get his stick to it, and unfortunately just ran. Unfortunately, couldn't quite score the goal. Picky Alberti. He's just slowing the game down again now. Goes to the big one. That's a lovely shot. Gets right onto that one, up to his number one. Herrera, he's there though, the number two. He's taking it on the near side. Hard press there, can't quite control the ball. David Pearl, that's a lovely shot now. Hits a horse. Where's it gone now? Out to the sideline. Ellison White is trying to get the ball there now, settling it down over on the boards. Hits over the top of it. That was bad luck. Pires, he's there now, goes to the backhander, sends it straight down the boards there now. Picky Alberti got it well covered. It's got it on his stick side. Plenty of time there to turn the ball. Adrian Wade in there trying to hook him. Rod Matthews, he's backing up though nicely. This is the sort of combination we saw in the Queen's Cup. Backing up there nicely. Hits over that one though. Picky Alberti coming back behind him. Has a shot at goal. Back here to take this knock in from the back line. Kerry Packer hits it across goal there now. Up to his number two. Can't quite get onto that one as he comes across. Picky Alberti. Just slowing the game down again. This is the sort of style of play he plays for. Plenty of time, rings it round. Hard ridden there by Adrian Wade though. Goes to the near side shot. Can't quite get it around. Hard ridden there though, and it's just dribbled over the back. Ball. Elston White looking for a win of at least 3 goals. So the pressure's right on them here today. Rosamunda, just a win's enough for them and they're into the semi-final. Picky Alberti doing exactly the same thing again, trying to turn it around. Hard ridden there though. Still got the ball. Goes to the shot into the centre of the field. Herrera there with the next shot. Just can't quite get it. Going out to the right a little bit. Kerry Packer there. Goes Gonzalo Pires. It looks like it might have just gone over the back line. Umpire at one goal in front. In he comes. He hits that one nicely, doesn't go as high as he would have liked, deflected off a horse and just gets onto that one beautifully, but behind. Now Kerry Packer knocks in again now for Elliston White. They want to get out of down there. They've been down there a long time, this chucker. Rosamund applying a lot of pressure. Here we go. Tanora can't quite get his second shot in. Kerry Packer coming through. Evades the hook. That's a nice shot, but Rod Matthews picks that up one. About halfway up his cane, he gets onto that. Picky Alberti. David Pearl going through now, quickly to one. He fires the ball up there. Adrian Wade going back hard. Gets called off by Perez. Perez is taking that ball across the front of the goal there now. Drives it out and out of Wade. Doesn't quite go long enough, but he's got the next shot. He makes sure of that one, drives that one up. Perez, he's running free. He drives that one right down there past the 60-yard mark. Coming through quickly. He's still got the ball on the end of his stick. That's a lovely bit of work, but just can't control it. Just over. Piggy Alberti, in he comes now. Drives that one right down to the halfway mark. Who's underneath this one? Kerry Packer, he's got his man well marked there. Tanora, little back shot. Tanora again. Just slowing that ball down there now, just bringing it in towards goal. He was one that made that last run, so he might make up for it this time. Herrera, little back shot in there. Not long enough. Adrian Wade can't quite get it. Pires got the ball right in front of goal. Coming in, Rod Matthews, just enough to deflect it. Didn't go across the line either. Rod Matthews, lovely bit of defensive play there now. That gets him out of trouble, drives the ball up to the boards there. Lovely shot from Rod Matthews. He's having a great chucker this time. Brings it up further. Can't control his next one though. David Pearls slots in there, can't quite get it. Who's got that ball now? Picky Alberti? No, can't quite get onto it. Perez, he brings that back there now. Adrian Wade running down there quickly at one. Gets a little bit of a tap to that, can't quite do it. Rod Matthews, he'll go for the next shot. Brings it across there. Perez, he reads that beautifully. Can't quite control it though. Picky Alberti quickly onto the line there now. Tanora appealing for a foul, but Picky Alberti appears to have the line. Adrian Wade there now, he's in a lovely position at number one. Puts that ball down nicely. Rod Matthews coming back quickly. He'll have to let him have a shot at goal. He can't come in there now. And that's a bad luck from Adrian Wade. I've got to say, it looked very good from here, but just went to the right of the post. For Rosamunda, in he comes. He just takes it quietly across the front of the post there. Gonzalo Perez just there, waiting for him to hit it, which he does. Down he goes. Adrian Wade goes to the back shot, flicks it back in there. Tanora, he's anticipating it. Perez comes in too, picking a beautiful hitter of the ball. Gets hold of that one, flicks off a horse there too. Horse, where did it come? Out to the back line there. Adrian Wade, he brings it back into play. Ball just shot, looks like it might have got that horse in the head. So wherever it hit, it shot out, deflected more than right angles, out to the sideline. Rod Matthews, he's continuing on the play now for Rosamunda. Takes that ball down past halfway. He's riding free. That's a nice shot there. Kerry Packer coming back in defence. Conroy can't quite get it through. Elson White just clearing it out there. Bring the ball through. Here's a chance for Rosamunda. It looks pretty good. Yeah. That's put Rosamunda ahead on the grey pony. He did a lot of the lead-up work there then. A good goal from Rosamunda. Picky Alberti chops the near side back shot out there. Nicely covered. Around it goes there from Pierre's. Big tussle going on here between the number twos. Pierre's. He does a little back shot there now. Herrera. It's a little bit messy here at the moment. Picky Alberti, he's got it. He's looking for his number one to get down the field. Just controlling the ball. Rod Matthews there, just having a talk to him too. He's decided to check in behind him. our birdie can slow the game down incredibly so. Unfortunately, hits the number three's horse. He's got the line now. Cross he goes. This looks very encouraging now for Elliston White. Here he's on the ball. Brings it up there further. He's unmarked there now. Through he comes. Very dangerous player in front of goal. Rod Matthews has got to him. Takes a hard knock from Rod Matthews. The ball looked pretty good. And it looks like Picky Alberti plays in back shot. Whistle's gone there now. May have just gone over the back. That last one just didn't quite get under that one enough and came off David Pearl's horse. In he comes now. That next one just dribbles that one along. Straight enough, but it's deflected off the horses there again. And that's another. Gets his swing going. He makes a beautiful shot that time. Straight over the top. Game is right through, third chucker. In goes the ball there. It's up at the number ones. Adrian Wade. Can't quite get onto us. Come back in there to Picky Alberti. He's scrounging for it. Tony Herrera does the next shot. Hits a horse. Hard knock there from Tenora. Picky Alberti just checks in behind there. You just try to slow this down, as we've seen him do it a lot this game already. Just waiting. Flicks the ball out there. Pierres can't do much. He's just staying in front of him. Picky Alberti just tickling the ball down. Adrian Wade, he decides to come in there. Takes it on the near side. Umpires have allowed that play, but Rod Matthews, covering very, very nicely, does a near side back shot. Elston White, though, they're quickly on the attack again there now. Adrian Wade going up there to number one, but he can't quite get there quick enough. Control the ball. Tenora, a nice little bit of lead up work there. Picky Alberti's next shot comes off his horse. Checks up though, still got control of the ball. Little back shot across there now to Rod Matthews, but nicely read by Pierce, who does a lovely little shot. There's two Elston White players up there now. Adrian Wade called off it by Tenora. Tenora right in front of goal. Hits the horse. Umpire's whistle gone. This is the one they need to get them ahead. Straight through. Elston White now leading 4-3. Righto. Back to halfway again. In goes the ball. Caught up in the number twos. Picky Alberti quickly comes out there. Hooks Adrian Wade. Adrian Wade's got away with it though. Nice bit of play. Rod Matthews in there to hook. Tony Herrera, he decides to bring the ball around. He's hard ridden though. Tenora gets the back shot. Pierre's all the time in the world now. He'll just set this down now. Has a shot at goal. Plenty of time to look at that one. Runs it right up into the goal mouth. It's running to the left though. Plenty of Elliston White players there, but unfortunately couldn't quite direct. Picky Alberti dropping back. Goes for the big one. Sending Rod Matthews. Free down to the sideline. In he comes. Can't control the ball. Hits over top. That was bad luck for Rosamunda. Then goes the back shot for Elliston White. Over the back. It's over, just unfortunately. Bounced over the board. Sometimes you can be lucky, the ball will hit the board. Sometimes it just bounces over. In it comes again now. David Pearl, he's away for Rosamunda. Takes it down the near side. Kerry Packett, near side back shot. Can't quite get onto the ball though. Pierres, he hits over that. Picky Alberti, he drives it up there now. An attacking position here for Rosamunda. David Pearl there. He goes again. This is looking very good for Rosamunda, unfortunately. Kerry Packett's there. Pierres there. Tenora's there. Picky Alberti, he's round quickly. That's a lovely little bit of play from Picky Alberti. Managed to stop his horse very, very quickly. The ball, finish it off. Hector Glindas throws the ball in there now. It's come right through this time. Rod Matthews, unforced, just under his horse a little bit. Pierre's coming back hard, rides him hard. He gets the next shot in. Yeah, he's got this one covered. Goes to the near side back shot. Picky Alberti, he's the one that reads that very nicely. All the time in the world in now. Taps it up. Has the shot at goal, opens his shoulders, and that's a magnificent shot from Picky Alberti. Lofted forehand shot. It was a very intense intense match here. They started with one goal difference, and that's the way it is now at half time. Pires, he gets that ball from the line out, drives it down there. Adrian Wade, right on the attack here for Nelson Wade. Here's a chance to score a goal right at the beginning of the chukka. Straight through. Lovely bit of play, but that has now evened it up at 5-5. And they've got the goal very, very well in front of a team that gives him lots of ball. Here it goes again there. Pierre's again from the back of the line out, but picky Alberti, he traps the ball. Got no one to hit it to, though. He's just hanging on to it. Herrera bringing it through there now, hardly marked. Adrian Wade backs the ball. Rod Matthews, though, he's just taking it around. Adrian Wade coming to him now. Rod Matthews just controlling it, bringing it round. Nice bit of play there, but Adrian Wade in there now. Takes the ball away from him. Picky Alberti coming back to mark him. Adrian Wade lofts that one further down the field. Kerry Packer, he drives that ball down there now. Unfortunately, Picky Alberti drives it, hits his horse. Nice bit of play there from Rod Matthews. Very strong play there on the near side. But he's getting hardly marked there now. Just waiting for it to come off the boards. He's playing a good game today. Manages to bring that one out. Can't quite get to his number one, David Pearl, who was out in a beautiful position there at number one. Nelson White bringing this ball around there now. Having a little bit of trouble controlling the bounce here. Going for the next shot now. Just onto the boards. Waiting for it to come off. Unfortunately, doesn't quite come where Tenora would have liked it. Herrera. Here he is. He's got plenty of time. Just settles the play down. Adrian Wade there. Just staying in front of him. Rosamund, plenty of jerseys up there now, getting ready for the big one, winds up, tries to get it across there to Rod Matthews, but nicely read by Tenora. He takes it out to the sideline, hits the boards, just waiting for it there now to pop off. Rod Matthews traps up with his horse. He's got the ball there now. Hard press there. Rod Matthews gets out of that very nicely, just can't quite get his next shot in there though. Nelson White directed the ball back, Picky Alberti, got it nicely covered. Plays a nice back cut shot out to the sideline. Tenora reads that though. He does a tail shot, hits a horse. Whistle gone, is it? We'll just throw the ball in, start play again. Who's going to come up with it? Pierre's again. He's winning a lot of ball at the back of the line out. Rod Matthews there. He's starting to move quickly now. Picky Alberti. He goes to the big one this time, drives it down, doesn't get onto it, brings it out to the left of the post. That's bad luck for Rosamunda. He's hit some beautiful shots today, but just quite didn't get onto that one. Elston White, bring that ball in now. Pierre's gets onto that one. Not quite where he wants it, but Tenora fighting for it there now. Picky Alberti, he's on the loose ball there now, brings it round. Adrian Wade pressing him hard. Just enough to hook him out of it, sets the ball up there now, off the boards, just waiting for the... Can't quite see from our position here, but umpire's bowling that ball in. It's very close to the boards there now. Over the boards, I saw it that time, just flicked over. There'll be another throw in. In it goes. Up to the number threes this time. Picky Alberti, he's there, gets it on the near side. He's still controlling the ball. Rosamunda getting ready to go on attack, can't quite get it back. Adrian Wade, he comes through there. Very tight sequence of play here at the moment. Adrian Wade plays it back nicely, but nicely read there by Roddy Matthews. His next shot doesn't go quite far enough, but Picky Alberti manages to flick it back a bit. Tenora, nice back shot there. Adrian Wade running onto that nicely. He's called to leave it by Pierre. He drives that one there out. Adrian Wade reaching back for it. Just picks it up very, very nicely. Runs into Picky Alberti's horse. Rod Matthews clears it across. He's done some nice defensive plays there. Pierre is coming across. Plays the back shot. This one. He just tickles it out there now. Pierre is just waiting for him there. Picky Alberti. Trying to find Rod Matthews, but Adrian Wade has got him very tightly marked there. Tenora, back shot off the boards, doesn't go very far. Rod Matthews in there again. He's tickling it up there a bit further. Herrera, he's controlling that board. Up the ball, up the boards. Then he gets a lovely forehand drive. He's positioned it up there. David Pearl there. David Pearl hard ridden by Kerry Packer. They both sort of ride over it. The back shot comes back. Picky Alberti again. Plenty of time. Pick that one up. He'd probably just bring it round there now. Vicky Alberti on the ball now. Slows. Gradually slowing it down. Just drives it up into the goal mouth. Looks like it went right across the front there. Adrian Wade, he's called off it. Elson White trying to get out of trouble here. David Pearl, he gets a nice backhander there under pressure. Hero's coming there now. He's hard-ridden, but he's got the ball now. He's looking for the big shot now. Here it comes, straight down the field there now. Two number ones there, riding position play. Rod Matthews coming in for the back shot. They allowed that one too. But Tenora, he's just slipped back there now. He's got the ball now. Picky Alberti coming to him. Tenora, he's coming around. This looks pretty dangerous for Rosamunda. He's unmarked, letting his pony run. Nicely picked off the end of his stick. And that's a lovely bit of work from Gonzalo Tenora. Tenora, back to halfway again. Both playing good game here today. In goes the ball. Trapped at the number ones. Kerry Packer just coming back there to see if he just unfortunately just quite hits over top of that one. Tenora. He makes no doubt about it though, but Picky Alberti picks up his back shot. Oh sorry, that's Herrera. Got that back shot in there. Picky Alberti came down the line. He has his stick in the air. Umpire's whistle gone. Elston. One goal ahead now. Nice penalties today, so here's a chance to even the score again. Rod Matthews following him in. Picky Alberti just tickles the ball along there, sets it up. Adrian Wade coming in. Now he goes to the big one. That's a lovely shot from Picky Alberti. That's even the game up again. Back at halfway again. In it comes there now. Picky Alberti, he's got the ball. He's turning it around, just spending a time. He's got no one to hit to, though. Waiting for his number one to get up in position. He's just wasting a bit more time with it. Does a little back shot out to the board, trying to keep possession there. Herrera, he comes across, takes it on the near side. But Tenora, he's come up with it. Rod Matthews. Kerry Packer very wisely left that one. Now, Rod Matthews flicks it in there. Perrier just makes it difficult for him. Rod Matthews coming around again. This time he's lost the ball though. Perrier, he's made sure of this time. Going for the back shot now. Doesn't quite get up to his number one, Adrian Wade, but Picky Alberti, he's picked it up. Here's an attacking play now for Rosamunda. Goes to the next shot. That's a lovely shot. That had he had to nearly hit that one at right angles. In fact, probably overhit it a little bit to the left of the... The next game at Duke. The game is starting on ground six. There's a call for everyone to get down there. I know this is an interesting game to watch, but you've got to be down there now to start the next game. The Nomads and Paddy Paragon. Please down it to get that game underway. Back here on the number one ground, it's a... And the ball goes here now. Picky Alberti, he comes up with the ball. David Pearl quickly through there. That's a nice attacking shot. Kerry Packer, he's coming back in defence. David Pearl drags that ball further on. I think it must have been Perez. He clears it for Elliston White. Picky Alberti's back shot off a horse. He's still got control of it on the boards. Hard ridden there by Tenora. Now, right from over at the side. Pierres, he goes back to take it. He drives it down to the boards there, waiting for the deflection off there now. Picky Alberti, he's there though. He does a little chip shot back. Oh, Pierres drops that one nicely in the air. Has he got the line? Two threes here, fighting for the ball now. Pierres, he comes up with it. Rod Matthews is there though. Nice bit of back work there. And Kerry Packer, he's up there in the number one position, but he can't quite do anything with it. It's back by Picky Alberti. Hope they've had a lot of throw-ins. It's just a spot we have trouble seeing too. So in the ball goes there. Tenora, he comes up with it from the line out. Perez, he calls Adrian Wade off it. Can't quite control it. That was bad luck for Elliston White. But he's covered it back there now. No penalty. Perez, he'll just settle his play down. He's got Kerry Packer behind him. Waiting for Tenora to get up in position. Go for him now. That's a lovely way to keep possession. Straight up onto his stick. Tenora now just has to control it, but he can't quite. Perez back. Here's a chance for Elliston White. That's straight through. 10 goalers, don't miss those sort of ones. So that has now put Elliston White one goal ahead. And he did, and when it hit his horse, Hector Glinda bowls the ball in. Caught the number twos. Tenora's quickly got his back shot onto that. still caught in the ponies. David Pearl brings it round. He's called off it. Picky Alberti, he'll go for the big one now. Drives it down. Herrera, he's coming back there. He's got a shot at goal here. Piero plays a back shot. Umpires have allowed. He must have had enough room. Ellison White, they're on the attack now. Piero's, he calls it off. Dating Wade, going up to one. Unfortunately, it's over. Here's Kerry Packer. He's nicely backing him up. Doesn't quite control it. And Picky Alberti gets on the end of that one. Picky Alberti away again. That's a lovely bit of wrist work from Picky Alberti. That's another one. That's the... Oh, unfortunately, can't quite get it. He was hard-ridden there by Piero's, but he's got a fantastic eye for the short ball. Control a bouncing ball very nicely, but just couldn't quite get the third one in. Now he comes to Nora. He opens his shoulders. Drives that one down to that same spot again. Hector throws the ball in there. Out it comes. That's a lovely shot from Piero's. The angle he shot that one. That's the next shot that goes back, right back down the left side of his horse. But Picky Alberti gets it across. Kerry Packer on the near side. Can't quite get into that one. He's still going. Tenora hits it over there for him. Herrera takes the ball around there now. Took his man out nicely. Adrian Wade comes in, doesn't quite come to enough there for Piero's. That would have been a very dangerous situation there if he'd just got his stick to that one. Now, they've returned it round. David Pearl coming in on the near side. Here's a chance for Rosamunda, and that looks pretty good. Lovely goal there. The umpire's whistle may have gone there. He's coming in to take this hit on the spot for Elliston. Through he goes there now. Piero's, he calls both of them off. He puts a big screaming shot in there down the field. Adrian Wade and Rod Matthews, they're going back for it. Adrian Wade, he winds up, hard ridden by Rod Matthews. Can't quite get his shot over where he'd like. Rod Matthews now, he comes up with a back shot. That's a lovely near side cut backhander. Herrera, quickly onto that one. He's hard ridden though. Let's just see what happens here now. Just chipping the ball around is Piero's. He settles it down there now. That's a lovely bit of play. This looks dangerous for Rosamunda. But Picky Alberti, he's onto the line there. Flies it back down. Now it just shows you how quickly this game can change. There's two. Rosamunda's in an attack here now. Herrera, can he get it up now to David Pearl? He's hard-ridden. Unfortunately, can't. That could have been a very dangerous play for Elliston White if they'd been managed to do it. But there comes a back shot back. Picky Alberti, that's a hard ride. Stops his horse nicely. Gets rid of his man and comes up with the ball. Picky Alberti running in the goal there now. Rod Matthews, he's backed him up nicely. Going for the back shot. That's a lovely shot. Turns it right round in front of goal. Herrera's there. This looks very, very good. Very close. Chips it back in. An umpire's whistle gone. A bit wide. He chipped it back through. And the whistle's gone for the end of the chucker. Very quickly. We had Ellison White just... Right, it appears that when the end of that chucker, the ball hadn't gone over the back line, so they throw it in. In it goes there now, straight through. And this match at all. That's a long one, right through to Rod Matthews. He's quickly onto it, plays it round under the neck. Just teeing it up there now. He'll go for the big one now. No, he doesn't. He just plays it out a bit further. Can't quite get to it. Now he brings it around. Kerry Packer, he's read that beautifully. He gets a little tiny back shot in there. Rod Matthews coming through again. Rod Matthews hits Kerry Packer's horse. Looks like the whistle's gone there. Matthews, as he went wide, Gonzalo Perez came in and claimed the line, and they've got the hit on the spot. Just tickling it along there now on the near side, offside. Who's going to come up with it now? He's hooked there by Perez. He's still got the ball. That's a lovely bit of play, but too much pressure. And the ball just bounced awkwardly for him. Picky Alberti coming through there. He's giving him the right of way there now. Tenora just very nicely. Didn't quite just see what happened there, but the umpire's whistle went. Which had a play. In the ball goes there now. He's back on his horse. Right. Who comes up with that one? Piero's hits it up there to Tenora. Tenora flicks it off his horse, unfortunately. Kerry Packer, he's got the next shot here now. Takes it through nicely. Good play from Kerry Packer. Now he's on the near side. That's a lovely shot at goal from Kerry Packer. Puts his number one in position. That's a lovely goal there. Straight through the goal. Another quick goal, and time's running out. In it goes. Under picking up Bertie's horse. Of course, he can't quite see it though. Herrera, he gets it out. David Pearl, he plays it nicely off the boards. David Pearl coming in on the near side there now. Nice shot. Having trouble controlling it, little back shot in, not quite far enough. Nicky Alberti traps that Tenora backhander with his horse. Nicky Alberti, that's a lovely under the neck shot, probably a little bit too far. Herrera's there though, he'll have to play the near side back shot now. Adrian Wade goes for the tussle with the ball, he came up with the better of it. Adrian Wade now just has to wait for it to come around. Adrian Wade still on the ball there now. Herrera's in there. David Pearl, he followed this one out there. Herrera's is there, he gets a nice little back shot in. Picky Alberti, he's claimed the line there now. Nicely marked out though by Adrian Wade. There it is, Elson White, they're on the attack now. Herrera's, he calls Packer off it, down he goes. Sorry, that was Tenora going down the field there. They said they're very hard to pick apart, these players. Adrian Wade, he's on the back of this back shot, just playing deep. Drives that one up there now. He had to get forced to drop back in the back position from number one, and he did that very nicely. Rod Matthews, he opts to just hit, really. Very tight matches in this British Open this year. A lot of them had to go into extra time. Right, in it goes. Picky Alberti. Just pays a little flick backhander there. Doesn't quite go up to a player on his team. It's a nice little shot. Kerry Packer coming through again. Can't quite get on that one though. It's a nice backhander from Gonzalo Pires. Kerry Packer, little back shot there. Doesn't go quite far enough. Now we come around. Herrera just tapping that one out on the boards. To see who comes up with this one. Pires there. He'll go for the tail shot now. That's a lovely one. That put Nelson White on the attack. Adrian Raid, he's very hard ridden there by Rod Matthews. He comes up with the best, but can't quite get his near side forehand. Goes for a back shot. There it is, still sitting there. Sitting there for Ellison White to hit that one through. Rod Matthews nicely deflects that one off. Can't quite get his next shot to get it out of trouble. Just sitting there now. Who's going to be first around? Picky Alberti. Whistle. In goes the ball, right in the goal mouth there. Rod Matthews again, he clears that away. He's having a very strong game here today. Taking it down towards the, out towards the boards there. Just see what it bounced off. Unfortunately for him, just flicks over. In it goes. Elson White, they've come out of the end of the line out. Adrian Wade going through there in the number one position. Ball doesn't quite come up to him. That's a lovely tail shot there, right nearly at right angles. Now, this looks dangerous. Straight through for Ellison White. Ellison White, 9-7, right. In it goes. It's a long ball again. Kerry Packer and Rod Matthews go for it. Rod Matthews, we've seen him do this again before today. Can't quite get his next shot. Adrian Wade there. Plays the back shot there now. Picky Alberti reads that one nicely. Goes for the hook. Oh, that's a lovely play now for Ellison White there in the attack again. Plenty of time for a shot at goal. Unfortunately, Tenora cannot control it. Through he goes. Pires through like a rocket. Hit on the spot now to Rosamund. Picky Alberti. He won't waste any time on this one. Ellison White, they're looking for another goal too. They get the two goals ahead, but that's still looking pretty good for Hilden. So, Picky Alberti, unfortunately, hits that one over. In it comes. Rosamunda, they're away, up the sideline there. Tara, nice neck shot, coming in, running into goal. Can he get there again? This Herrera brings it in, hard ridden there by Kerry Packer. Looks like Pires from here, he clears that one away. Picky Alberti quickly on it, gets the back shot in, hits the horse, flies out the wrong direction. So Tenora coming through there now. Back shot there from David Pearl, he puts a lot of air in that one, drops it back. Rod Matthews can't quite get onto it. Picky Alberti off the field now with a stick. Rod Matthews, he settles the play down. Lovely play from Rod Matthews. Drives it across. His neck shot's a little bit wide. Herrera there goes to the back shot. That looks very good from here. Chips it back into the goal. But unfortunately, just to the right of the goalpost. Nice play there from Rod Matthews. Herrera picks it up. And that's it. Full-time score. Ellison White, they win 9-7. So that makes a very interesting result now. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching a very entertaining match here. Very, very, very close. There's going to be a quick prize giving here now for the trophy they were playing for today, the number 10 ground trophy donated by Kerry Packer. And he'll be very pleased. He won it today, but a very, very tight match. Very, very tight match indeed. Played very well this season, getting the final of the Queen's Cup. This is today. We have Ros Packer and Ros Pearl. Here comes Kerry Packer forward now to receive from Ros Pearl trophy that he's donated. He didn't like playing on number 10 ground, so he's awarded a prize. Trophy for that ground, knocked the nought off, and he's ended up playing on number one. Played a very good game, got a very good, set a very nice goal up there towards the end of that match. Adrian Wade coming forward now, number one for Elliston Wade. Ros Pearl just presenting him there, a bottle of champagne. Gonzalo Tenora, well played there at number two. And Gonzalo Urez, he's had a great game today. Some beautiful penalties. Got them ahead by two goals, but unfortunately not quite enough. Thank you very much, Ros Pearl. Now, Ros Packer's turn. David Pearl coming up to receive a bottle of champagne. Antonio Herrera. Piggy Alberti. He did some lovely shots today. Hit some lovely long balls. Had a good season for Rosamunda. Ali Matthews, he had a great game too. Playing it back. Very, very strong. Often turns some defensive work into attack. Great game from him too. Now for the umpires. Hector Glinda, they had a great match today. They controlled it very, very well. Thank you very much. I'll just line up now for a photograph, please. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a very entertaining, fast game of polo today. And as I said, subject to confirmation, it looks like possibly Hilden might go into this semi-final, but a very hard-fought game. They would have been here cheering, and maybe they're the ones that have come up lucky. A very tight game. So thank you very much.